conducting the Exceptional Merit Pathway at the Western Sydney University in Australia. We are a group of high school students currently researching the numerous effects food deserts have on the environment and the well-being of local communities. The term food desert was coined by a British team in 1995 who were researching the nutrition of those with low incomes. They found that these families had difficulty accessing food for both physical and economic reasons. It is said that those who live outside of a single mile radius or 1.6 kilometres from a supermarket are living in a food desert. My pitch. I focused on two Sydney towns, Leppington and Cranbrook, with a distance of 40 kilometres between the two. At first glance, there would be no fruit and vegetable shortage, but with further research, it is evident that Leppington is inside a food desert. My strategy attempts to acknowledge this inconsistency by delivering produce to those who need it most. As Leppington does not have a major supermarket, my idea proactively distributes produce through home delivery by allowing residents to place an order online. Users simply choose from a list of in-season, locally sourced dietary staples, which are delivered as required to their house. Each product on the website and mobile application is accompanied by a fact sheet which contains information specific to the farm the product was grown on and ideal storage and preparation techniques. This both reduces food wastage, as the products are consumed within their period of guaranteed freshness, and educates consumers on how to maximize the nutritional qualities of every single fruit and vegetable they purchase. This model works well for a community with a high number of houses with an internet connection. However, 32% of Leppington residents do not have private access at home. My strategy aims to introduce smaller, privately owned stores in food desert suburbs which receive the same produce as a customer would through home delivery, just on a larger, more communal scale. This idea is not yet perfect and ready for implementation. This is where I need your opinions. However great or small, please leave them in the comment section below, in the form of three or more questions.